everyone who fears the Lord, who walks in his ways. When you eat the fruit of the labor of your hands, you will be happy, and it will go well for you. Your wife will be like a fruitful vine within your house, your children like olive plants around. Shall a man who fears the Lord be blessed? The Lord bless you from Zion, and may you see prosperity of Jerusalem all the days of your life. Indeed, may you see your children's children. Peace be upon I say peace.